son, we always build so who can build the best car.
Well, my dad's building a nice tether car.
I have built a tether car that's going to do 50 miles an hour.
He nearly finished it.
50 miles an hour.
Okay, now it's time to run the car.
Okay.
Now we've got to fill it up with juices.
Put petrol in it.
And we got, it's not the only toy we got. We got other toys, see. So we're not a bodgy bastard as much as you think we are.
We've got more car is than that.
Look, we've got some boats under there. Some all sorts of shit everywhere. We've even got pliers in a drill over there. Better turn the lights on so you can see better. See, we've got even more lights, even. See, more lights, more lights. Okie dokie. My shitty camera only goes for 28 minutes, so hopefully we can get it all done in 28 minutes. Probably not, because we like our alcohol.
Oh look, my bloody dad forgot to bring me a beer out. Alright, that'll be. Ah, these the best. What have we got now? Fuel.
Some fuel.
What's that fuel in?
Some fuel.
Yeah,
I got told not to have the label. Mythbusters told me that shit. Boy, put the fuel there. Put the fuel. Load up fuel.
Fuck it. Load it up a touch. Just a couple of clicks.
Oh, we'll go start it, please.
Put the fuel. This is my car. I built this.
Oh yeah, another thing too. He built this too. Look how good it is. It's made out of a peg and a bit of brass. And this bit's made out of a bit of wood. A motor out of a hornet. You remember the old hornet? And a doorstop. And a bit of alloy. And some wire. And we got a battery we stole out of a scooter we found on the side of a road on junk day.
And everything works a treat.
Got a plug it on. Hang on. Yeah, we're pouring the start.
We are model of metal cases.
We're the best models.
Model of metal cases.
Redneck models. Not redneck. Bogan modelers.
Bogan modelers.
Well, it fell off, it always fucking falls off. Gotta hold your thumb here to hold it on.
Thank you. Thank you. beautiful car. It's beautiful. Made out of bits we found in the bushes. God, it stinks in here. Now, try to work out how to turn the camera off.